Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can use split screen in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's look at turning on the Snap feature first. To do this, let's go to Settings. Then, go to System. Scroll down to Multitasking and click on the arrow. At the top, you'll see Snap. If it's not already, toggle it on. You also see on the drop-down menu several options that you can check. When I snap a window, show what I can snap next to it. Show snap layouts when I hover over Windows Maximize button. Show snap layouts that the app is part of when I hover over the taskbar options. When I drag a window, let me snap it without dragging all the way to the screen edge. When I snap a window, automatically resize to fill available space. When I resize a snapped window, simultaneously resize any adjacent snapped window. These you can check or uncheck to your preferences. Now, let's use the split screen. Make sure that there are two or more window applications open on your system. Select the program or the application window that you want to snap to one side of the screen. Put your mouse on an empty area of the title bar. Hold the left mouse button and drag the window to the left side of the desktop screen until your mouse pointer touches the edge. When you drag the mouse to the edge, you'll see the desktop screen briefly flash and a light outline will appear. Release it, and your desktop screen will now be split into two halves. You'll also see all of the other programs opened on the right side of the split screen on the desktop. And you can simply check or click on the one that you want to put on the other side of the screen. Now, suppose you wanted to share the screen between three or four programs. Once again, we're going to select the programs that you want to work with. And you'll do like before where you click it. But if you notice, you'll see a fourth of the screen light up. Release then, and you can simply add the other items that you wish to move. And finally, if you just want to unsnap any of the windows, simply drag it by the title bar away from the edge of the corner. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.